Two atoms, we call it as diatomic or diatomicity. So the elements are present. Remember, if two atoms of the element are present in a molecule of the element, we call it as diatomicity or diatomic. So in this example, you can see hydrogen molecule. So how many hydrogens are present? How many number of atoms are present here? Two number of atoms are present. What is that element? Hydrogen.
Nitrogens are combined to form the N3. So that comes under the R.
What is the monoautomaticity? If only one atom is present, if only one atom is present in the molecule of an element, it's known as monoautomaticity. If the two atoms are present in the molecule of an element, they call it as diatomicity. Trine is present of three atoms. Okay? And if it is poly, poly indicates number of atoms present in the element. So this is known as polyautomaticity. So this is about the brief section. So this is about the atomicity. Now we are going to learn about molecule. So what is the molecule? Anybody have the idea about what is the molecule? So the molecule is a particle made up of two or more atoms held together to form a chemical bond. So that is known as a molecule. So once again, I'm going to repeat. Please go through that. Okay. A molecule is a particle made up of two or more atoms held together in a chemical bond is known as a molecule. So in that, we have the two different. Participants. Participants. Participants.